can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That one! This one! Too tall! This one! Too tall!
The Adam I can drink.
Stay away from her, or it is you who will be shot next. Easy now, Doctor. He's just looking for a wee bit of Adam. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. That's not a child. Not anymore, it ain't. Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Bitte, do not hurt her. Have you no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the ghoul who cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, boyo. You won't survive without the Adam those things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for Tenenbaum's little Frankenstein?
Here! There is another. Use this. Free them from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
Other little ones who have need of your help. Will you be as cruel to them?
If you cross paths with another of them gatherers' garden machines, make sure you pick up a new plasmid or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
Everything! Security alert deactivated. Thank you for your patience.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
Radioed on ahead, says
sanctuary. You're looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach a research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. What was that? My friend, you are fucked.
Are you? My rose! I want it back! I want it back!
You are okay. I'm sending something fierce to watch your back.
$5 worth. Jesus loves me, this I know. For the Bible tells
you
me so.
Little ones, snap snaps on those spiders' splicers. And don't come back down here till you cut my research.
His light shineth even down here. You'll open up if you know what's good for you. I observe all his commandments. I observe all his commandments.
Who's there?
Huh?
Hey,
you don't